We have a new adventure today that's quite spontaneous. What are we doing?
We're going to the beach. I guess we will see you there.
Yes, we will see you there. We're heading to Coos Bay. So we will check in from Coos Bay.
Welcome to Cafeteria.
Bye. Our first stop, and she's awake now. My co-pilot fell asleep about 5 miles ago, but now she's stretching. We got a big stretch, so we're gonna go say hi to some people and then we're gonna head toward lunch and the beach. So here we are visiting Steve Prefontaine, and here is his parents, little marker. I was actually supposed to meet his mom once, but then some plans fell through, so I didn't get to meet her, but we have like waved at each other, sort of, or smiled, I mean. So, and I've already like cried on his sister's shoulder before, and it was pretty crazy, but cool. She was super nice. And I like to stop and say hi to Pri on my way into town. And we didn't make it last year because of the race being canceled because of COVID. So I didn't get to say hi. So I'm a little late, but here we are. So now we're in the other part of the cemetery to visit Milton and Inez. Inez is my great grandma, and that is how Keturah got her first of her two middle names. So there we have, hi, Keturah, Inez, and Inez. Hi, grandma, grandma. And apparently we're racing back to the car, and I've already lost. We've hardly started. Oh, woman down. This could be my chance to pass. Dang it. So much for my chance to pass. So this is Sunset Memorial. I've spent a lot of time here. I've walked up and down all of these rows and found other family members too. But I don't know where they are. I know where exactly where Inez is, so we always stay high. Took me a long time to find her. All right, next stop is lunch. Does anybody look at Keturah's hair and think Kimmy Gibbler? Okay, ready? She doesn't know who Kimmy Gibbler is. So our update is we are at the Bay Burger Inn in Coos Bay. Mm-hmm. Their speaker at the drive-thru is broken, so we had to call. Mm-hmm. That's okay. So now we're waiting, and they're going to bring it to us in our car.
I'm looking so cool.
Keturah's looking cool in my Titanic hat. I think I was feeling nautical today since we're going to the beach. I got Disney Cruise Line here. We have White Star Line, Titanic there. Boom. And now we're just waiting for grilled cheese sandwiches to be brought to us. And then
you might know I'm wearing a scrunchie, so that's
she's got a scrunchie. Yeah, that's about all we have going on right now. It's very nice here. It was raining on the way, and we got to the coast, and it's beautiful. 52 degrees. The ground is dry. It's not even windy. We got the sunroof happening. Yep, it's gonna be a good day. So that's that for now.
Okay. See there.
Did you see it?
You're miles away, but I still feel.
first stop is back that way. We're gonna go hit tide pools before we start getting busy on our sandcastle. It's gorgeous here. It's like 52 degrees. Like windy, like the coast. No rain, look at that, no clouds. It's perfect. Oh, I feel the sand in my toes. I am happy.
Like you're coming into our shoes.
We were trying to remember, and it's possible the last beach that we were at was Castaway Key in the Bahamas. I'm not sure. We may have been here once since then, but I don't know. So it's possible our last beach was the Bahamas, and our next beach might be somewhere a little bit warmer. But this is beautiful. I just said it was beautiful here, and it is, but is it warm enough to be swimming in a swimming suit? No. It is absolutely not, but it's so beautiful. Here's the other view. There's the beach where we started. This is a very busy day. Everyone had the same idea. You know, what's funny is it was all cold and rainy at home. And here we took off for the Oregon coast and found the warm weather. And we were at the beginning of tide pools, just letting some of the people get away from us. We have masks in our pockets if need be, but right now we're pretty good. So here's the beginning of tide pooling. We'll see if we find anything cool.
I think I get fall.
No, you're good. Keturah may have found something. What'd you find?
It's a hermit crab.
Maybe found a hermit crab. We're not going to disturb it though.
I have started. Leave it there. Never play with it. I saw a narrow one over here. It could be the, see, like,
it was
getting something in there.
So we found a tiny sea anemone. And I just got to pet a dog.
Look, I saw another plant.
Yeah, that's kelp.
I kelp.
There's, right there, that's a sea anemone. It's okay.
I really don't want
the
way to drink cold water.
Oh, I didn't think the water was that cold. It's okay. You don't have to touch it, honey. If it's too down in there. There's like a fish or something. Wouldn't that be awesome if we saw One-Eyed Willie's ship just kind of like come out and go right there? That would be awesome. I'm such an Oregonian. I hear rumblings that the tide is coming back in, so it seems to be a mass exodus. We are all heading back to the beach. And the doggies are having fun playing here. It's getting even warmer and the wind has died down. It's super, super nice. Go for it. We found some sea anemones and tons of hermit crabs. And Keturah was sharing some pretty good to know information about the ocean. Do you want to tell us?
Not yet.
Not yet? Okay. She doesn't really actually want to touch these, but it's fun to pretend and point at them, huh?
I'm pro life pointing.
Yeah.
Okay, which way do, am I supposed to go?
Yep, you got some dirt. She did not touch any of the animals, but she got some dirt. And Keturah was sharing stuff about coral and how you should not take it, right? Because if everybody that visited the ocean took a piece of coral, there wouldn't be any left. She learned that on Bluey. Or was it Peppa Pig?
It was Bluey.
Bluey.
I can't reach. I It's even closed.
Is that weird? Did it feel kind of sticky?
Yeah. Almost like gulp milk. You try.
She has dared me to touch the sea anemone. So here we go. There, I'll just touch the side. Here we found a sea anemone that's all open and looking like a flower. Most of them have been mostly closed. So Katura's gonna go check it out. Whoa, my shadow. I can't see anything right now. We've been so busy looking down and at the ocean that we didn't even stop to look at this really cool wall. Definitely not in Castaway Cay anymore. She's riding in the rocks. Did you just write Mom?
Yes.
Are you the sweetest girl ever? I'm such a lucky mommy. Is she gonna scale the wall, folks? Let's find out. No?
Mommy, you're embarrassing.
Oh, I'm embarrassing her. Sorry.
Don't say that. Okay.
Oh, I'm still embarrassing her. Sorry, vlog. This is the path we took to get out there, that flat area. Now, here you can see we have wall of rock. We're on this side. We have to get over. We're going the adventurous way back to play in the sand. Oh, wish us luck, vlog. One side, other side. One side, other. Look at that. She did it so easy peasy lemon squeezy. My turn. We've just decided that these long rows of rocks sticking up aren't really rocks, but it's dinosaur spine. We found dino fossils just hanging out here. I'm sure that's what it is. It's got to be. That's how we're going to get famous, finding dinosaurs on the Oregon coast. Thank you. Gas in the car. I just finished my Dairy Queen dessert because it's a requirement if you go to the Oregon coast. You have to get Dairy Queen, right? Yeah. So now we're going to head home. It's been an awesome day.
Vlog, and so I just want to hand you over to me.
Hold on, Vlog.
Hi, Vlog. So you know we need to turn it off. But the first place is I did not finish this. And I care really nice here, but I think look. I'm gonna show you. Let's get pick this little baby up. See? And I picked M&M lizard. So you're probably gonna know I ate because my tongue is trying to rip out.
It's a chocolate M&M lizard.
So I'm gonna let you do one thing. Okay, bye. And I'm just gonna turn it off so I can have a cup. So, we had a wonderful day, and I need to change clothes. So, here I am. So, I'm going to leave you on for one last moment. When we're just at a little bit kind of close. When I'm almost done. Okay? Okay, Vlog, I am playing a Lego game. See? I think you can't really see it, but
there it is.
So, yeah, I think a half more mile to go to drive. I think that's how many more.